This next song I wrote when I was 16 years old, and it's about how sometimes people are gonna think they can tell you what you can and can't do with your goddamn self just because they're sitting on a really tall chair and they've got a whistle around their neck and some sunscreen on their nose. They're gonna tell you what they fucking can fucking do. And don't fucking listen to them, be your own goddamn self. It's called All Real Anarchy.